Welcome to the Joy of Music, featuring the First Lady of the Organ, Diane Bish. We invite you to meet great composers and performers, travel to Europe's ancient monasteries and snow-covered Alps, visit great historical cathedrals and beautiful lakes and gardens. Praise ye the Lord. Praise Him with stringed instruments and organs. Praise Him with a psaltery and harp. Praise Him with a trumpet. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. And now, Miss Diane Bish.
Welcome to the Joy of Music. Today we bring you a program entitled A Celebration of Easter. Of all the celebrations in the Christian church, Easter is perhaps the most thrilling and meaningful. The passion of Christ brings us to the cross, but Easter proclaims the victory of the resurrection and life everlasting. We remember the words of Christ, "I am he that liveth and am alive forevermore." Hallelujah.
Oh,
Crown Him with Many Crowns is one of the greatest of all Easter hymns. Crown Him with many crowns, the Lord upon His throne. Hark how the heavenly anthem drowns all music but its own. Awake, my soul, and sing of Him who died for thee, and hail Him as thy matchless King through all eternity. There would be no glory in Easter without the sacrifice of Christ on the cross. A favorite hymn which is descriptive of Christ's suffering and man's response to that sacrifice was penned by Isaac Watts. When I survey the wondrous cross on which the Prince of Glory died, my richest gain I count but loss, and pour contempt on all my pride.
Oh.
Perhaps the most profound and promising of all Scripture is that which describes the true meaning of Easter, which is our triumph over death and the grave through eternal life in Jesus Christ. Death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? Christ is risen. He is risen indeed.
Thank you.
Today on the program, we have brought you the music of Easter, a time of great joy and celebration. We thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.